Today I am here in front of you because you all know election of particular municipal council is an indeed an important juncture for all of us who want to see our particular clean, beautiful and developed city. I should like to refer to the moment now 10 years ago when I was first elected as the councillor of Gadhinglaj Municipal Council. I was selected as the president for 2 years by my colleagues, and with the support of all my colleagues, our Gadhinglaj won the Clean City Award of Sant Gavge Baba Swachhata Abhiyan of State Government. We also won the Manasvi Award of State Government. I'm proud that in our tenure, Gadhinglaj municipality was the only municipality to get the ISO ranking. We successfully organized a Marathi Sahitya Sammelan for 2 years, Bal Anand Melava for our children, and Mahila Melava for the women in Gadhinglaj. We also built swimming pool, Bhaji Mandai, Basveshwar Bhavan, Ambedkar Bhavan, concrete roads, water scheme of 11 crores for Gadhinglaj. As the physical development of the city is important, the social and cultural development is also important. And again, fortunately, we were again in power for last 1.5 years. And I am proud here to tell you that Gadhinglaj has again been declared as a clean city by state government and also by the central government. We have requested, along with Dr. Belgudi, we, the councillors of Gadhinglaj Municipal Council, visited the joint director, Mr. Khan, to allocate the land for STP as well as solid waste management project in the RP regional plan of Gadhinglaj. We have requested joint director to allocate 1 acre land for biomedical waste plant for Gadhinglaj Medical Association. I appeal to you all to choose the president of Gadhinglaj Municipal Council who will invest in building bridges, not walls, books, not weapons, morality, not corruption, intellectualism and wisdom, not ignorance, stability, not fear and terror, peace, not chaos, love, not hate, tolerance, not discrimination, fairness, not hypocrisy, substance, not superficiality, character, not immaturity, transparency, not secrecy, justice, not lawlessness, environmental improvement and preservation, not destruction, truth, not lies. I would like to tell you, imagine jumping out of a skydiving plane and discovering your parachute doesn't work. What will happen? That will happen when my opponents win the election of Gadhinglaj Municipal Council. And imagine the parachute open. How differently would you act when you land? When you safely land? That will happen when Team Janta will win in Gadhinglaj.